Hello and welcome to another one of D's ADD videos. Today we're going to look at how to find the equation of a tangent line using derivatives in little algebra. Just to refresh your memory, what a tangent line is, it's a straight line that touches function only at one point. It's supposed to be straight, humor me on that one. Okay, but you can see that there's going to be an infinite number of these tangent lines depending on what point you pick. Okay, so what we do, that was the graph of y equals x squared. What are the steps? Step one is to take the derivative of your function. What this does is it'll give you the slope of the tangent line. And this will be a general slope for all x values. So step two will be to plug in your x value to get the specific slope of your tangent line that you're after. So plug in x value. And then you go back to your point slope equation from algebra. Where your answer to step two is right there. Okay. And then x1 and y1 should be given. Sometimes they'll just give you x1. To get y1, what you'll need to do is plug back into your original equation, way up wherever it is. So if x is only given, plug in original to get y. All right. Those are the steps. Then you solve for y and you're done. All right. And that's basically it. So make sure you check out the example video for an equation of the tangent line. Again, recapping, take the derivative, plug in the x value, plug into the equation. I guess step four would be solve for y to put it in the slope-intercept form. Hope this is clarifying any confusion that you might have over how to find the equation of a tangent line. Make sure you check out the example video to see it in action. Thank you and have a nice day.